will be revealed. Yeah, and on a day when they travel in their thousands to the capital, it's not surprising that things today are fairly quiet on the streets of Kilkenny. And they are too around Thurles, but one of these hurling strongholds will be hopping tomorrow evening if the Liam McCarthy Cup is coming their way. Well, it's always a great weekend and a very special day for the rival supporters, but no doubt there's a bit of an extra buzz.